ฮัลโหลบาจะเรียกตัวลูกครูแนกครูตัวน้องนี
่บาจะเรียกตัว
บาบาจะเรียกตัว
ลูกครูประเทศนี่ยังมาตอนมันเตรียมตัวบูลองก็ยังอาจจะประมาณกูเพื่อน
เลยสุเลงลองสุเลงฟอง
ลูกวันนะไปเชียร์ลูกบางดีวายปีลูกวายบัดมวยบ่าจังยังอายุช้ำบ่าจังยังเตรียมบ่าชมในโชว์เตะโอเคแล้ววันนี้กูเคยสไลด์ให
้บ้านบ้านลักดูบ้าน
เยอะเยอะดร.ซีซีดร.
มา let's go วันนั้น are you ready
บ้านบ้านบ้านลืมมาหาดเลยนุ่มจับประดามองลูก
slides at job ลูกครูหรือก็ทางมาดาวไว้กัน
บ่าสมจําเรียบสู่ม่องติดแต่ថ្ងៃนี้เรียงปบะอินเทอร์เน็ตติดจําเวรខ្ញុំติดเรียงด่านอุได้ยังบ่าสมพวก slide ថ្ងៃนี้คือเกี่ยวข้องกับนึง time managementដែលយើងប្រែជាភាសាយើងថាការគ្រប់គ្រងពេលវេលាដែលបានរៀបចំឡើងដោយខ្ញុំបាទផ្ទាល់ហើយនៅក្នុងនោះគឺខ្ញុំបានស្រាវជ្រាវពីអ៊ីនធឺណិតជាច្រើនហើយក៏បានយកមកកំបានចូលគ្នាដើម្បីបង្កើតបានជាស្លាយមួយនេះបាទលោកគ្រូសូមស្លាយទី2បាទហើយក្នុងខណ្ឌថានរបស់ខ្ញុំនេះខ្ញុំដាក់វាទីគោលការណ៍ធំធំទី1គឺ management ហើយទី2គឺ time management ហើយចំណែកចុងក្រោយនេះគឺសំណួរហើយនិងចម្លើយបាទចំពោះកន្លែងនេះគឺឲ្យឈ្មោះថា what is management តើ managementមានន័យថាដូចមិនដាច់បាទខ្ញុំសូមចម្លើយបន្តិចៗម្ដងមកលោកអ្នកគ្រូទាំងអស់គ្នាអើវាទៅជា management ហៅបាទលោកអ្នកគ្រូទទួលបានទេហៅ
បាទជម្រាបសួរលោកគ្រូ
បាទបាទបាទជម្រាបសួរលោកគ្រូ
បាទអរគុណច្រើនខ្ញុំសូមចូលរួមតទៅនឹងមេនេជម៉ិនលោកគ្រូ
បាទបា
ទអញ្ចឹងចំពោះយោបល់របស់ខ្ញុំខ្ញុំគិតថាការគ្រប់គ្រងគឺសំដៅដល់ការចាត់ចែងរៀបចំឲ្យមានរបៀបរៀបរយសម្រាប់គោលដៅណាមួយឲ្យមានឲ្យបានទទួលបានជោគជ័យលោកគ្រូបាទអរគុណច្រើនលោកគ្រូអរគុណ
បាទអរគុណលោកគ្រូដែលបានចូលរួមបាទសូមលោកគ្រូម្នាក់ទៀតមកលោកគ្រូក៏បានដែរហៅសូមលោកគ្រូម្នាក់ទៀតមកលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូក៏បានដែរតើអ្វីទៅជា managementHello
ជម្រាបសួរលោកគ្រូ
បាទបាទលើ
បាទសម្រាប់ខ្ញុំបញ្ញាអំពីជា management គឺជាដំណាក់កាលនៃការរៀបចំធ្វើឲ្យមកឲ្យមានប្រ
รียบเรียบร้อยนั่งตามลำดับดาวจังสุด
บ้าบ้าคนชั้นลูกครู
บ้าที่เด็กนี่แบ่งใ
ครบ้าลูกลูกครูประเทศส่งไปสไลด์มือกินมั้งบ้าลูกครูแม่ครูจะเดินบ้านបានឃើញហើយថា management គឺជាការគ្រប់គ្រងនៅអ្វីមួយឬក៏ជាស្ថាប័នមួយឬក៏ជាសាលារៀនមួយឬក៏ជាក្រុមហ៊ុនមួយគឺយើងមានការគ្រប់គ្រងទាំងអស់ទាំងបុគ្គលិកទាំងចំណូលចំណាយទាំងអ្វីៗផ្សេងផ្សេងទាំងអស់បាទដើម្បីឲ្យដឹងថា management ច្បាស់កាន់តែស្គីជម្រៅគឺថាគឺមានយុំនៃថា management skill បាទក្នុងនេះខ្ញុំបានលើកមក4គោលដៅទី1គឺ management is the coordination and administration of task to achieve a goal បាទនេះដែលមានន័យថាការគ្រប់គ្រងគឺជាការសម្របសម្រួលមួយដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងបច្ចេកទេសរដ្ឋបាលឬក៏ការងារដែលយើងអាចសម្រេចបានដល់គោលដៅបាទអត្ថន័យទី1នេះពាក្យថា management ទី2គឺ searchAdministration activity include sharing the organization strategy and coordinating of support of staff to accomplish this objective. បានន័យថាការគ្រប់គ្រងជាលក្ខណៈបច្ចេកទេសដែលរួមបញ្ចូលទាំងការតាមទាំងអង្គការឬក៏បច្ចេកទេសឬក៏ការសម្របសម្រួលដែលផ្ដល់ដោយផ្ដល់ទាំងបុគ្គលិកឬក៏សកម្មភាពផ្សេងផ្សេងដើម្បីទទួលបាននៅគោលដៅដែលបានសម្រេចបាននៅគោលដៅបាទចំណុចទី3គឺ management can also refer to the seniority structure of staff member within an organizationក្លែងនេះគឺចង់បញ្ជាក់ថា management គឺអាស្រ័យទៅលើការរៀបចំជាបទបញ្ជាទីក្នុងឬក៏ចំនួនបុគ្គលិកដែលបានធ្វើការនៅក្នុងអង្គការឬក៏ស្ថាប័នផ្សេងផ្សេងដែលគេឲ្យបុគ្គលិកទាំងអស់គឺរៀបចំអនុលោមទៅតាមគោលការណ៍ឬក៏បទបញ្ជាទីក្នុងរបស់ស្ថាប័ននីមួយៗបាទហើយចំណុចមួយទៀតគឺ it will help youmanage your project and stay in control គឺបានន័យថាគឺជាការគ្រងមួយដែលអាចរៀបចំឲ្យអ្នក control នៅ project នឹងបានល្អប្រសើរតែយើងអាចដឹងពីស្ថានភាពហេតុការណ៍ដែលកើតមានឡើងគ្រប់ជុំជ្រោយដែលយើងទទួលបានព័ត៌មានពីស្ថាប័នរបស់យើងឬក៏ពីបុគ្គលិករបស់យើងដែលគាត់បានផ្ដល់មកយើងតាមរយៈផ្ទាល់ឬក៏តាមរយៈផ្សាយអេឡិចត្រូនិកដែលគាត់បានបញ្ជូនមកលើដាក់យើងបាទសូមបន្តទៅស្លាមនេះលោកគ្រូក្នុងនេះគឺមានសំណួរថា what are the management skill តើ skill របស់ management គឺជាអ្វីបាទសូមទៅមួយទៀតមិនបាច់សួរទេគឺទូទៅគឺមីជប៉ុនក៏បានឆ្លោយនៅលើសំណួរដើមហើយនឹងលោកគ្រូពីរអ្នកក៏បានជួយអន្តរាគមនៅសំណួរពាក្យថា management ហើយឥឡូវគឺដើម្បីឈានដល់ management skill គឺយើងត្រូវដឹងគោលការណ៍ពីរធំធំណាដែលលោកគ្រូប្រធានក៏តែងតែលើកឡើងថា hard skill ហើយនិង soft skill ឥឡូវក៏ខ្ញុំលើកក្នុង slide នេះដែរដើម្បីឲ្យការគ្រប់គ្រងរបស់យើងបានល្អប្រសើរគឺយើងមានពីរណា there are two types of skill you need to excel in your career called hard skill and soft skill to be successful manager you need to develop both បានន័យថាផ្នែកដឹកនាំគឺត្រូវតែមានជំនាញពីរនេះយ៉ាងស៊ីជម្រៅបំផុតទាំងជំនាញរឹងនិងជំនាញទន់ដែលមិនអាចខ្វះបានជំនាញទាំងពីរគឺយើងដើរទៅលើផ្លូវតែមួយដោយសម្ប័យលោកគ្រូប្រធានបានដឹកឡើងថាអ្នករៀន IT គាត់ចេះវិជាសាស្ត្រ IT ក៏ប៉ុន្តែគាត់ត្រូវតែមានជំនាញទន់មួយទៀតគឺដើម្បីរបៀបនៃការនិយាយរបៀបនៃការ รุกรงหรือก็ระเบียบการดักน้อมนี่ให้คุณจีสอบสกิลบานเคลียร์ประตูนี่คือ in job description employer offer us for a combination of hard and soft skill นะกรุ๊ปบุคลิกหรือก็สมาชิกรวมการงานทั้งอ้อได้ครับหรือก็ตรวจแต่รู้เหมือนโจหรือก็ตรวจแต่เมียนอย่าง hard skill หนึ่ง soft skill ได้เรื่องต่างๆนี่คือดาวเลือกเลยเต็มมือสำหรับขนาดดักนอมบาทลูกตรงตือสไลด์มือเดียบบาทเลยนี่ยังคงมันจะลังเป็นเอาไว้ตัวจีฮาร์ดสกิลในฮาร์ดสกิลอาเทคนิคอลโนเลจหรือเทรนนิ่งที่คุณได้เกณฑ์สู่แอนนี่ไลฟ์สกิลเอ็นรูดิ้งอินจีคริเออร์เอ็ดูเคชั่นกลายนั่นคือบันบัญชาทา hard skill คือจีจุ่มเรียนมวยได้ยังศึกษาเรียนสดในตามจุ่มเรียนในมวยในมวยในคลาสก็เรียนเป็นอย่างกี้ในคลาสก็เรียนทัวริซึมในคลาสก็เรียนโบกไรในคลาสก็เรียนเทคชิ่งในคลาสคือจี hard skill ได้ยังเมียนจีจุ่มเรียนปัดแต่จีจุ่มเรียนพิเศษบ่อยอยู่ในบ้านยังได้ยังเรียนดำใบมาสมบัติปริบัติงานบ่อยยังหรือก็ดำใบกรุ๊ปเรื่องการเรียนมวยบาที่ห้อ if you taken an accounting class you may know how to use Microsoft Excel นี่คือที่ hard skill โดยส่วนยังแค่เรียน account แต่ถ้าเรียนตัวแต่เจ้มุ่งที่คือ Microsoft Excel บาที่ปีคือ if you study a foreign language you may be able to speak it fluently บางสันจะยังเรียนในภาษาบอร์เต้ลูกเนี่ยหนึ่งอาจมีหลักทฤษฎีในบางอย่างสอดจุดเด่นการในใจสอดจุดเด่นยังไงคือเกี่ยวกับจุดเด่นในยังบางเรื่องภาษาอังกฤษหรือมุกจีลิเทเรเชอร์หรือก็มุกจีภาษาอังกฤษในแก่ปนทางภาษาบอร์เต้บางนี้ให้เกี่ยวฮาร์ดสกิลบางลูกเนี่ยก็รู้มีจุดน้อยที่เรื่องแก่ปนทางฮาร์ดสกิลฮัลโหล
จ้าอัดเมียนให้ลูกครูอัดเมียน
บ่าบ่าบ่าบ่าคนยังลูกครูต้องช่วยตือตุ่มปอมมือเทียบให้มือเทียบบ่าแล้วยังต่อมาดอสอกสกิลบ่าสอกสกิลแล้วยังส่งอ่านอัดในมือจมนวลนั่นเลยนั่นคือสอกสกิลอาเพอร์ซันนอลฮาบิทส์And trait that shape how you work on your own and with others. Effective communication, for example, is a key soft skill many develop employers see. Some other include dependability, ability, effective teamwork, and active listening.เปียธาฮะสกิลคือจีจุ่มเนียงมวยแต่จีบรุกตูเตอร์ดำเนินตบลอบบกอดในคลาสกอดโจจัดในสมรบสมรู้โจจัดในดอลมาแต่ยุบอลเนี่ยคือจีสกิลได้กอดเนียนน้องกาปราดำใบตุ่มเนี่ยตุ่มเนิ่มเตียงกาเงียตูเตอร์เตียงจีบรุนในปัจจุบันดำเนินตีฮอธาสกิลคือจีกันลึกดอสำคัญสำหรับนักดักน้อมหรือก็เนี่ยดักซีจุดโดได้ปลายปลาหรือก็กรุบเกริงนะ some other include นะรวมเตียงเนี่ยต่างคนนี้ของได้ได้ที่ทุเตอร์คือเปียปอนต์ตัวหนึ่งอัติเพียบระบบคลุนได้อาจดักน้อมได้อาจกรุบกรุบเกริงมาโจมมาโจนึงกรมการเงียเอาอีบานสดับอ้อยบานจับอารมณ์ตะเลือไว้ในยังบานแจ้งอยู่เลยได้เชี่ยกระตามุ้ยได้ทัวร์ไอ้กดสับยังหรือก็กระทาถ้าเตี้ยเตี้ยอย่างอารมณ์กดอ้อยบนมือวิ่งโดยลูกครูประเทศกดบานในเย่ยังต่างเบอร์ยังจับอารมณ์ไม่สุดนึกอ้อยเบอร์ยังจับอารมณ์ไม่สุดได้มันโจทย์ทางถนัดเต้ไม่สุดนุกเมาถนัดคือเมาแต่คลุ้นได้อารมณ์กดในทางกลายในเฮ้ยก็เชี่ยไปแจ้งกระตามุ้ยได้อาทัวร์อ้อย นิสิตอ๋อนั่งโจร่วมหรือก็อินโวลบางคนโจร่วมน้องเมรินมาเยี่ยมบ้านถึงมูลบางอย่างที่ห้องมือที่คือ you may be see in a job in human resources but lack prior knowledge or data analysis tools ในครั้งนี้คือจังมาเจาะทาง soft skill นั่นคือจีจุ่มเนียนมวยได้ทุนเทียนได้มนุษย์ตุเตอร์คือเมียนจีสระได้เหมือนอาชีพบ้านหรือก็ได้อาเมียนในท่าคือจีจุ่มเนียนมวยได้ปุ่มเมียนเอาไว้จีสัญญาบัตรหรือก็จีพอตังเจาะสายมือตีคือจีจุ่มเนียนมวยได้เช่นปีจัดได้เช่นปีการกัดได้เช่นปีการใช้ระเบิดระบบมนุษย์เนี่ยมันเนี่ยบาร์จำพวกสไลด์ที่ผมใบ soft skill ลูกครูนี่ครูต้องมีจำเงาเลยอาสุบานฮัลโหลลูกครูเนี่ยครู
บาร์บาร์ลืมของไอ้เชนจะโตแต่บาร์กระทำ
บ่าจังลูกครูประเทศสมเติมมุทิตบ่าแต่หลายนี้คือจีกาเมื่อในแหละขณะเซ็งเนี่ยเดี๋ยวเองไอ้เจ้าฮาร์ดสกิลให้หนังสอบสกิลไอ้โดยสารในขนมนี่ยังก็ปีมาเรียงกันเลอะกันเลอะได้จังยังประมาณหมื่นติดไปจังสมมาเชียร์ใส่ลูกครูได้สมรุมเลิงหลายนั่นจ้าลูกครูไอ้เมื่อเปลลูกครูไอ้จุยเซอร์มาไทม์หลายนี่โดยสารเรียงสมอได้จังเรียงประมาณหมื่นบอกครูส่งไปสไลด์มูทีสบ่าจุ่มพัวเพื่อทำในจุ่มมันนั่นคือยังมีจุ่มมันพิเศษปรามแต่บางกับตอนในขนมนี้ที่มุ้ยคือ setting objective ถ้าดักน้อมเราแต่รีบจอมโกกาดำใบเฟอร์กากระจายไว้มุ้ยสำหรับเด็กเป็นมุชนำหรือก็ปีชนำหรือก็พรามชนำหรือก็ดำใบฮะโดยเฉพาะอนาคตบริษัทแบบบ้านยังพรามชนำนั้นถือไอ้พรามชนำกร้อยถือไอ้ยังเป็นบรรโตจะทำ setting goal แต่ที่ปีคือ organizing เป็นยัง setting goal ให้คือยังเติร์กกรุ๊ปเกิร์กดักนวมไอ้บ้านละอภิษฐายังโจรุ่มลูกได้ไอ้บ้านสี่จุดรื้อเติบโตไอ้โกกานั่งบ้านตัวมุกทีใบมอทีเวริงเด็กทีมนะท่านรัฐมนตรีตรายเมียนการเลือกตัดจัดจุ่มพัวเนี่ยกรองมังกรบริกรบกระกรวมการเงี้ยการเลือกจัดไอเลือกตัดจัดจีหลีกขัดสัสไอเลือกตัดจัดจีพระกำไรไอเลือกตัดจัดจีวัฒน์อนุสาวรีไอเลือกจัดตัดจัดจีเมดายมีเมดายพระไอติดตามการยุลเคยในบทท่านรัฐมนตรีแต่ก็กระทากดเอาไปโกนังสะสมตะเลือไว้มวยบาติบุญคือ devising system and measurement คือมีการใบใจกับปอนหรือก็มีการใบใจตูนตีขึ้นนี้บ้านชุบบะดับใบกรุบเกรื่องยังกรมบันทากรมปรามนุขนมมากระไลยังปรามนุชราอันปีหรือก็กระเวงชงายปีนะหรือก็เป็นการวางเวงสิจิมเบิร์กปีน้องมุนนังเอากัดเพื่อการใบมวยยังเตรียมมือไปสนาไรประกวดยังตามด้านปีสนาไรประกวดนะที่พรำ developing people คือยังตรึงแต่ดาวละกายกดอภิวัตครูนายดำใบเชียนตระกการดำมวยกันตายประสาในท้ายคือเชียร์ไฟเบสิกว่า operation of manager ได้กดเมื่อการเขาเติร์กคุมเครื่องตะลือสถาบันมวยหรือกบกุลในขนมสถาบันบ่อยืงบาดเจ็บป่วยจะมาจังพรามนี่ลูกครูในครูเมียนจงอเลย
อะไรลูกวันเดียวไปเติมชาร์สันกับไปก็ช่วยในตามด้วยลูก
บ้าใบชมมอมวยเจ็ดคื
tips for being a good manager ដើម្បីខ្លាយខ្លួនទៅជាអ្នកដឹកនាំល្អគឺយើងមានចំណុចធំធំទាំងនេះមានដូចជា communication អ្នកដឹកនាំត្រូវពូកែទៅលើការទំនាក់ទំនងដូចជាអ្នករកស៊ីអ្នកធ្វើទីផ្សារអ្នកលក់ដូរអីផ្សេងៗគឺត្រូវមានការទំនាក់ទំនងឲ្យបានល្អជាមួយនឹងដៃគូដើម្បីសហការរកស៊ីឲ្យបានកាន់តែរីកចម្រើន be positive គឺត្រូវតែសកម្មមើលទៅលើកិច្ចការដែលយើងបានទំនាក់ទំនងទៅលើកិច្ចការដែលយើងបានដូចឧទាហរណ៍ថាមានការដឹកជញ្ជូនតាន់ពេលវេលាតាន់ហេតុការមួយទៀតគឺ train when you need មានការបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលបន្ថែមនៅពេលដែលមានសេចក្តីត្រូវការចាំបាច់ដើម្បីឲ្យគាត់ធ្វើការឲ្យទាន់សភាពការឬក៏ទាន់នៅសម័យបច្ចេកវិទ្យាដែលមានបាទចំពោះមួយទៀតគឺ collaborate គឺមានន័យថាម៉េចទៅ collaborate គូបិចជួយបងប្រែទៅគូបិច collaborate
នឹងអាចថាជាការដែលគាត់សហការធ្វើការជាមួយគ្នាហ្នឹង
គឺត្រូវថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំគឺត្រូវមានការសហការគ្រប់ស្ថាប័នគ្រប់ផ្នែកណាមួយកាលទាំងផ្នែករដ្ឋបាលទាំងផ្នែក accounting ទាំងផ្នែកវិន័យត្រូវតែសហការគ្នាសពយ៉ាងដើម្បីធ្វើឲ្យស្ថាប័នមួយនេះរីកចម្រើនទៅមុខហើយជាចុងក្រោយគឺ practice គឺយើងអនុវត្តនៅគោលការណ៍ដែលយើងបានដាក់ចេញចំពោះផែនការប្រចាំឆ្នាំឬក៏ប្រចាំខែដែលយើងបានដាក់គោលដៅឬដែលថាជាការ setting ឡើងរបស់ថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំដើម្បីឈានទៅរកការសម្រេចកិច្ចការមួយឧទាហរណ៍ថាយើងត្រូវការនាំចេញស្ករត្នោតទៅកាន់ប្រទេសថៃឲ្យបាន50តោនក្នុងមួយឆ្នាំដែលយើងត្រូវតែរកដៃគូដើម្បីទិញស្ករត្នោតដែលបាន50តោនដើម្បីដឹកនាំទៅលក់នៅប្រទេសថៃឲ្យបាននេះគឺជាការអនុវត្តទៅលើគោលការណ៍ដែលដែលដឹកនាំបានដាក់បាទចំពោះចំណុចនេះទី1គឺ management គឺមកដល់ទីនេះគឺសូមស្លេះត្រឹមនេះហើយទី2គឺចូលដល់វគ្គទី2លោកគ្រូសូមទៅមួយទៀតគឺ time management បាទឥឡូវយើងដល់គោលការណ៍សំខាន់របស់យើងគឺ time management បាទមកស្លាយមួយទៀតលោកគ្រូស្លាយបន្តបខ្ញុំដូចអ៊ីនធឺណិតយឺតលោកគ្រូសៀស្លាយមកមកលោតមកដូចនៅស្ពឹកណាលោកគ្រូទទួលសម្លេងមកច្បាស់ទេលោកគ្រូ
បាទច្បាស់លោកបាទ
បាទច្បាស់អត់អីបាទបាទយើងដល់ time management ទី1challenge ការប្រឈម please write definition of time management នេះជាការសួរសំណួរមុននឹងយើងឈានទៅដល់មេរៀនអ្វីទៅថា time management ប៉ុន្តែមិនបាច់ជួយឆ្លើយទេគឺសូមមក slide ទី14គ្រូសូម slide ទី14មកនេះគឺជាចម្លើយឬក៏ជានិយមន័យនេះពាក្យថា what is time management បាទ time management refer to the managing time effectively so that the right time to allocate to the right activity បាទពាក្យថា time management គឺយោងទៅលើការគ្រប់គ្រងទៅលើពេលវេលាឲ្យមានការត្រឹមត្រូវឲ្យទាន់សភាពការឬក៏អាចបញ្ជាក់បានថាការគ្រប់គ្រងពេលវេលាមួយដែលមានការបែងចែកឬក៏បំរុងទុកឲ្យបានច្បាស់លាស់ទៅលើសកម្មភាពដែលយើងបានធ្វើឧទាហរណ៍ថាកិច្ចប្រជុំយើងប្រជុំ15នាទីឬក៏ប្រជុំ20នាទីគឺយើងត្រូវតែកំណត់អត្ថន័យនៃការប្រជុំឲ្យត្រឹមនឹងឬក៏អាចមុនបន្តិចបន្តួចឬក៏អាចក្រោយបន្តិចបន្តួចមិនអាច delay បានយូរទេបាទសូមលោកគ្រូទៅ slide ទៀតលោកគ្រូបាទចំពោះ slide នេះគឺតើហេតុអ្វីបានជាយើងត្រូវការ time management บ่าตรกา time management คือดึกชิมันในปัญหาจะคือ to save time ที่มุ้ย to save time ดำใบกรุ๊ปเรื่องไปเลี้ยหรือก็ดำใบทุกการเอาเจริญในไปเลี้ย to reduce stress ดำใบกัดทอย stress ดำใบกัดทอยพิบกับผมมอลเซ็งเซ็งมุ้ยก็คือ to function effectivelyto function effectively ไอ้ก็ function กูไปจ้ะดำไปสำหรับมุกเงี้ยไอ้ตัวเป็นวิลี่นะเอาคนกูไปจะบานชูฉลาดเนี่ยดำไปบ่าดำไปสำหรับมุกเงี้ยบานอ้อภาษาตื่นดาวบานอ้อภาษามุกเจ็ดคือ increase our work output นะดำไปรวมมันโจลเตียงกิจการการเงินระบบผู้ยืมเอาบ้านภาษาคือตระการไทยมันได้จำนวนนี้หน่อยดังใบตัวพ่อแล้วกันเอาพุทธหรือก็เอาคำอันนั้นบันไดท่าจำโนลนะหรือก็จะตัวพ่อปีกาทุกกาปีกาโรคซีจุดโดไอ้มุ่งเจ็ดคือทูเฮลมอร์คอนโทรลโอเวอร์over job ខ្ញុំដូចមិនអត់សូវឃើញcontrol over our job responsibility ត្រូវឬក៏ត្រូវទេខ្ញុំដូចតាមទូរស័ព្ទដែរមិនសេចក្ដីបាទគ្រប់ត្រូវបាទកន្លែងនេះគឺចង់បញ្ជាក់ថាដើម្បីគ្រប់គ្រងទៅលើកិច្ចការរបស់យើងនឹងឲ្យបានប្រសើរនិងមានការទំនួលខុសត្រូវខ្ពស់ឬក៏មានការទំនួលខុសត្រូវយ៉ាងពិតប្រាកដចំពោះកិច្ចការដែលយើងបានធ្វើដែលបានយើងបានដាក់គោលដៅទៅបាទសុំទៅ slide មួយទៀតលោកគ្រូរៀងច្រើន slide ដែរបាទទីនេះគឺ clear ថ្មីនេះគឺ how to use time effectively តើធ្វើយ៉ាងណាដើម្បីឲ្យការប្រើប្រាស់ពេលវេលានឹងបានប្រសិទ្ធភាពឬក៏មានតម្លៃបំផុតទី1គឺ effective planning គឺមានការមានគម្រោងច្បាស់លាស់ដូចខ្ញុំបានលើកខាងដើមហ្នឹងគឺថាប្រជុំ15នាទីគឺ15ឬក៏អាចមុនក្រោយ4 នាទីឬក៏5នាទីយ៉ាងយូរនេះគឺជាការ plan មួយណាទី2 setting goal and objective ដើម្បីប្រើប្រាស់វាឲ្យបានល្អគឺយើងត្រូវដាក់គោលដៅណាដាក់គោលដៅអាចថា1ម៉ោងឬក៏អាចថា1ឆ្នាំអាចថា5ឆ្នាំទី3គឺ setting deadline ត្រូវមានការកំណត់ច្បាស់លាស់ណាខែប្រមាណចប់ឆ្នាំណាចប់បញ្ចប់នៅគោលការណ៍ហ្នឹងតម្លៃហ្នឹងបាទមួយទៀតគឺតានថា delegation of responsibility គឺមានន័យថាការទទួលឬក៏ការដែលថាអធិជនឬក៏ថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំឬក៏ប្រតិភូណាដើម្បីជាការទទួលខុសត្រូវចំពោះអ្វីដែលយើងបានធ្វើអ្វីដែលយើងបានដាក់គោលដៅទៅឲ្យមួយទៀតគឺ prioritizing activity as per their importance ផ្ដល់តម្លៃទៅលើសកម្មភាពចំពោះចំណុចសំខាន់ដែលបុគ្គលនីមួយៗមានដែលធ្វើអ្វីចំពោះក្រុមហ៊ុនឬចំពោះស្ថាប័នរបស់យើងមួយទៀតគឺ spending the right time on the right activityចំណាយពេលដល់ត្រឹមត្រូវទៅលើសកម្មភាពដែលជាក់ស្ដែងបាទនេះគឺបាននេះថាបើសិនជាយើងដាក់គោលដៅថាយើងនាំ score ទៅ50តោនគឺយើងត្រូវតែចំណាយពេលរកឲ្យបានគ្រប់50តោនដើម្បីគ្រប់គងឲ្យទៅស្ថាប័នដៃគូរបស់យើងបាទលោកគ្រូសុំមួយទៀតមក
អឺ
ทีนี้คือมีชื่อว่า the process of time management start with คือมีจำนวนด้านบ้านมาจากกระดมคือ cost your time เป็นวิลีนะ making activity log นะทัวร์สกรรมอภิบได้เจตบริการจำบัด goal setting สำหรับกูก้า planning มีแผนการเฉพาะโล prioritizingสำไลหรือก็การจูเจะเลือกเนื้อตัวเป็นตัวมาสเกจูลิงแผนการฉบับล้อดักจันนอมโจลเนื้อไว้ได้ยังจองบ้านปีไดกูหรือก็ไดกูจองบ้านปียืงคือตัวตายหยิบจอมสเกจูลดักจันดักโจลจะตามการจองบ้านรบเตจุนตีฮอทาดูเอางาไปทำไมเลยอย่างบัตรากดประกาศติงเมียนมาปอนตาวันปีปีเชื่อประวัติเคยถ้ากดติงเมนให้กดลวดตะไลมาปอนผมบุญก็เคยถ้ากดลวดตะไลนั่งเมนนี่คือจีกากำหนดในตำไลดอกบ่ถ้าดอกน้อมหรือก็อาทิตย์จุนได้บานเจ้าเติงมาเยอะหรือก็เยอะเจ้าเติงแต่ขาดอาทิตย์จุนบ่แล้วก็ส่งสไลมือเต็มนี่คือการบัญชีในจมพกเรื่อยๆครั้งเลยมันนี่คือ costing your time understand your true value by calculating your cost of year คือการดังการ score ในตำไลพัดได้คือเมียนการริบติดตามชั่งน้ำในมวยๆหรือเกิดประดาวติดตามปีเรียนในมวยๆนี่คือจมสราวจริงๆมันเคยมีปลาที่หอมีปลาเออมีปลาอุปมณ์เด็ดนะ cost per year เป็น salary บวกหนึ่งปนบวกหนึ่ง offer space บวกหนึ่ง off หนึ่ง away เมื่อจะบอกถูกไหม out equipment หนึ่งกำไร profit and generate นี่คือจีโกกาได้ยังนอมโจลด้วยคนนอมเช่นยังตรึกมีกาจำนายจะเลือกประคายปนนังติตังหรือก็ซอมพิเรียเพิ่มเพียงบกรวมนังพอจำนายของได้นี่คือเชียร์ทำไรแต่ที่บ้านเราจะชมแรงมากติมือเท็ดคือ calculate your hour your hourly rate คือ cost per year นี่บ้านในทาคือจิการบกในตำพอจำนายประจำชั่งน้ำ work hour per year นังทำไรแต่ពីធ្វើការដែលថាកន្លែងនេះគឺចង់បញ្ជាក់ថាបើក្រុមហ៊ុនចំណេញច្រើនគឺអាចគាត់សេតជាប្រាក់ខែទី13ឬក៏ប្រាក់ខែទី14សម្រាប់ស្ថាប័នឬក៏បុគ្គលិកដែលធ្វើការក្រោមឆាត់របស់គាត់ក្រោមការគ្រប់គ្រងរបស់គាត់ហើយមួយទៀតគឺ know where you stand ហើយអ្នកត្រូវតែដឹងថាតើអ្នកកំពុងឈរលើគោលការណ៍អ្វីណាទាំងថាដឹកនាំទាំងសមាជិករួមការងារបាទលោកគ្រូសូមបើស្លាយមួយទៀតបាទចូលដល់ទី2គឺ making activity log help in បាទនេះថាការជួយ make a realistic estimate of the time spending during the day on the job order គឺជាការមួយដែលមានការវាចម្លៃទៅលើពេលវេលាដែលយើងចំណាយនៅក្នុងការធ្វើការឬក៏ on job order ឬក៏ជាការតម្រូវការរបស់ស្ថាប័នឧទាហរណ៍ថាចុងខែអញ្ចឹងគឺសំណពើឲ្យខាងគណនីបិទបញ្ជីត្រឹមថ្ងៃ25តែអញ្ចឹងដាច់ខាតឬក៏ពិបាកឬក៏យ៉ាងណាគឺខាងបិទបញ្ជីក៏ត្រូវតែធ្វើឲ្យបានក្នុងថ្ងៃ25បាទមួយទៀតគឺ pinpoint to critical area time spent on low value jobs បាទន័យថាសុំទឹកនេះសិន
อ
บ่าอันนี้ก็จังในท่า ping pong ออกกลาย digital area บ่าในท่าจิกาบัญชีตื้อเลือกกาทเวอร์บ่อยเยอะในตรงตามประเภทหรือก็ตามหนังบอลกาจุดนายปีเลียนก็ตำไรในการนี้แต่ในดังน้อมหรือก็บกเล็กกระมาบ้านเติร์ดตัวบ้านเติร์ดเทเวอร์ติร์ดตามกาโก้บักกี้ไฮที่ใบคือ finding the high yielding time for our day คือตกปีเลียนหรือก็สบายตกปีเลียนดำใบจิกาดอลมุ้ยคือยังกรุ๊ปกระดองปีเลียนดังบานละอ๋อหรือก็กับน็อตไปเราจะบาร์ล้อขนมกาเทอร์กิจการได้เยอะบานดักเช่นขนมไงนิมุยนิมุยขนมสับปะรดนิมุยนิมุยบอลก็ส่งต่อสไลด์มาเต็มมั
้ง
บาร์กูเซริงกากำหนดโกได้นะ setting lifetime goal help you to chart your life course or your career path บันในทางคือจิกากรุ๊ปเครื่องไปเรียนมวยได้เจตุนิตี้ระบบเนี่ยดำไปดอหนึ่งอธิปูดอสถาบันหรือก็บุคลิกได้จิกาได้กดบันจำนายไปทัวร์เยื่อตั้งปีจับได้บริโภคติดดอกดบรรจบตัวหนึ่งตีหรือก็เป็นจอบการเงียบกอดคือยังติดกู้ไอ้กอดได้ทางยังทะเลาะบอลหรือทางเนี่ยเถื่อการสถาบันไหนก็ชนติดเกี่ยวกับหนึ่งเมียนประบีวอดโจนีวอดยังจำเราจำเบอร์ต้องออกคนนี้มุ่งที่คือ break up your lifetime goal in smaller goals บำใบชีวิตหรือก็บำใบหรือดอลปีวันเลี้ยตกไอ้เมียนทำไรสำหรับการชีวิตของกอดรวมทั้งชีวิตขนมกุ้งซาหรือก็ปีเปลี่ยนดำใบตอกลุ่มมากดใบโคลาบริเซ็งเซ็งเทียดเมื่อเดือนนี้ to do list นะ to do list คือเนี่ยคลากดที่เขาแต่เนี่ยเรียนกดเมียนปีเปลี่ยนมากดที่มุ้ยคือโดยการชมเรียนตีดับปีนี่คือยมเสร็จมองตัวไหนมองพรำมองผมมุ้ยพอเราจบยมเรียนไอ้ชมดักกูได้ตัวไหนเนี่ยมองพรำกันละยมเรียนกันนิดมอง5มอง6ខ្ញុំរៀនអសសិលហ្នឹងខ្ញុំដាក់គោលដៅខ្លួនឯងនេះកន្លែងនេះគឺចង់បញ្ជាក់ថាជីវិតរស់នៅឬក៏ឋានៈដឹកនាំឬក៏បុគ្គលិកក្រុមអវាទរបស់ស្ថាប័ននីមួយៗគឺត្រូវតែរៀបចំគោលដៅថាត្រូវធ្វើអីឲ្យបានច្បាស់ទៅតាមគោលការណ៍របស់ស្ថាប័ននីមួយៗបាទមួយទៀតគឺ revise and update your list on daily basis and chart your performance មានការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរនៅបទពិសោធន៍ឬក៏ទេពកោសលដើម្បីដឹកនាំទៅតាមការកាលនេះក៏ថ្ងៃនេះមួយនេះមួយដើម្បីឲ្យការធ្វើការរបស់គាត់កាន់តែប្រសើរឡើងឬក៏ស្វែងរកនៅចំណុចខ្វះខាតដើម្បីអាប់ដេតខ្លួនឯងឲ្យមានកាន់តែឲ្យកាន់តែប្រសើរឡើងចំពោះពេលវេលានៅថ្ងៃក្រោយបាទលោកគ្រូសុំទៅមួយទៀតមកបាទ planning ដែលខ្ញុំលើកមិញមិញហ្នឹងគឺDraw an action plan. គូសនៅសកម្មភាពដែលយើងបានធ្វើណាណាដឹកនាំគឺត្រូវដាក់បើទីហោះថាអ្នករកស៊ីទិញលក់អញ្ចឹងមួយថ្ងៃក៏ត្រូវលក់ឲ្យបានប្រមាណតោនគឺគាត់ដាក់គោលដៅអញ្ចឹងបាទ a list of things that you need to be done to achieve your goal គឺដូចខ្ញុំមកទីហោះថាតើលក់ស្ករត្នោតអញ្ចឹងគឺត្រូវដល់ទិញដល់សន្សំទោះជា10គីឡូ20គីឡូពីតាមផ្ទះជាជននីមួយនីមួយប៉ុន្តែជាស្គរសតជាស្គរពិតពុំមែនជាស្គរសុបនិមិត្តគឺជាស្គរពិតដែលត្រូវនាំចេញទៅលក់ឲ្យអតិថិជននៅប្រទេសផ្សេងបាទលោកគ្រូសុំស្លាយមួយទៀតមកលោកគ្រូសុំស្លាយមួយទៀតបាទ prioritizing គឺការកំណត់តម្លៃគឺការជឿជាក់លើគ្នាទៅវិញទៅមកណា make to do list ណាយើងត្រូវតែមានតារាងកាលវិភាគឬក៏កំណត់ពេលវេលាដឹកចេញនាំចេញនាំចូលណា consider the value of task before to do it ត្រូវតែគិតគូរទៅនៅសកម្មភាពដែលយើងនឹងរៀបចំធ្វើនិងរៀបចំទទួលពីថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំណា Is this worth spending your time and company resources គឺជាការផ្ដល់ពេលវេលាមួយសម្រាប់ឲ្យខ្លួនឯងធ្វើកិច្ចការដើម្បីជាធនធានដល់ក្រុមហ៊ុនឬក៏ស្ថាប័នផ្សេងៗមួយទៀតគឺប្រើ retire your task គឺបញ្ជាក់ថាផ្ដល់តម្លៃឲ្យសកម្មភាពឬក៏The more important job should be complete first followed by other job ណាការងារមួយត្រូវបញ្ចប់ឲ្យហើយសិនមុននឹងចាប់ផ្ដើមនៅការងារថ្មីផ្សេងទៀតដោយលោកគ្រូប្រធានគាត់លើកឡើងហ្នឹងគាត់មុននឹងបញ្ចប់ពីទូនាទីគាត់ជា school principal នៅសហគមន៍គាត់គាត់បានផ្ទេរកិច្ចការផ្ទេរសពផ្ទេរគ្រប់ណាដែលបីដល់អ្នកមកជំនួសគាត់ឲ្យបានធ្វើការរលូនដោយគាត់អញ្ចឹងបាទលោកគ្រូសុំទៅមួយទៀតមកទីនេះគឺ schedule គឺបានន័យថាយើងរៀបចំវា slide មួយមួយវាមានការ link តគ្នាមកវាតកតគ្នាទៅ make a realistic estimate how much you can do ដើម្បីកម្រិតថាតើស្ថាប័ននឹងអាចសម្រេចគោលដៅបានប៉ុន្មានក្នុងគោលដៅដែលគាត់បានរៀបចំប្រចាំឆ្នាំឬក៏ប្រចាំខែរបស់អង្គភាពគាត់ឧទាហរណ៍ទីជាសាលារៀនគឺយើងមួយឆ្នាំត្រូវឲ្យគាត់ត្រូវថាឲ្យមានកំណើនសិស្ស 5% ឬក៏ 10% នេះគឺគាត់ធ្វើម៉េចរៀបចំ schedule ឬក៏រៀបចំចេកទេម៉េចដើម្បីឲ្យបានសម្រេចគោលដៅដែលគាត់ចង់បានអីពាក្យមួយទៀតគឺ plan to make the best use of the available time គឺការរៀបចំគម្រោងដើម្បីឲ្យមានការប្រើប្រាស់ឲ្យមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពមួយទៀតគឺ preserve some contingency time to deal with unexpected job ណាបាទនេះគឺគាត់ត្រូវតែមើលឬក៏សមាសមាឬក៏តមានដំណោះស្រាយទៅលើកិច្ចការអ្វីមួយដែលថាវាកើតឡើងដោយយថាហេតុឬក៏កើតឡើងដោយមិនមានការព្រៀងទុកគឺត្រូវតែដោះស្រាយឬក៏មានការគុំគ្រងឲ្យទាន់ពេលវេលាបាទមួយទៀតគឺ minimize stress by avoiding over communication by yourself or other គឺត្រូវតែមានការទុកពេលវេលាសម្រាប់បាទបន្ថយនៃការភាពតានតឹងដូចជាខ្ញុំការដូចខ្ញុំធ្វើការនៅមេតហ្វូនអញ្ចឹងគឺមួយឆ្នាំវាមានការជប់លៀងម្ដងជប់លៀងមួយចាំឆ្នាំគឺមានការហូបចុកនៅកន្លែងធ្វើការហ្នឹងដើម្បីឲ្យបុគ្គលិកសុខបាយកាត់ stress កាត់អីនេះគឺជាការរៀបចំរបស់ស្ថាប័នរបស់ក្រុមហ៊ុនឬតាមសាលាក៏មានដែរសាលាមួយចំនួនធំគឺមានការជប់ជុំប្រចាំឆ្នាំអញ្ចឹងដែរបាទលោកគ្រូសុំទៅមួយទៀតBut to achieve your goals by your own chart and your own monitor បានន័យថាថាដឹកនាំឬក៏អ្នកដឹកគ្រប់គ្រងការងារគឺត្រូវតែវិនិច្ឆ័យមើលនៅអ្វីដែលគាត់បានដាក់ទៅដែលគាត់បានធ្វើឲ្យមានការច្បាស់លាស់និងទទួលបានផលខ្ពស់លើអ្វីដែលគាត់ចង់បានណា make time management your tool for success នៅព្រមទាំងគ្រប់គ្រងទៅលើពេលវេលាផងដែរដើម្បីឲ្យមានការសម្រាប់លើគោលការណ៍ដែលគាត់ចង់បានបាទលោកគ្រូសុំទៅ slide មួយទៀតបាទនេះជាអត្ថន័យបន្ថែម use your time wisely the time is what we want most but what we use worst នេះគឺជាទ្រឹស្ដីរបស់ William Penn ដែលជា proverb ដែលជាពាក្យស្លោកដែលគាត់បានបង្ហាញពីពាក្យប៉ុន្តែនឹងពេលវេលាណា The common man is not concerned but about the passage of time the man of talent is driven by it នេះគឺដែលមកពី Scott Pannier ហើយមួយទៀតគឺរបស់ Stephen Covey ណា The key is not spending time but it is in wasting time ហើយការសំយោគពេលវេលាចំណាយពេលវេលាអី makes use of time let not advantage sleep នេះគឺវិលៀមសេសភីដែលជាពាក្យរបស់គាត់បង្កើតឡើងចេញមកបាទអឺហើយមួយទៀតគឺ situation become out it's you don't need time អឺបើសិនជាអ្នកគ្រប់គ្រងពេលវេលាមិនបានច្បាស់លាស់ទេវាអាចនឹងជួបរឿងវាអាចនឹងយឺតពេលវាអាចនឹងធ្វើមិនទាន់វាអាចនឹងអ្វីកើតឡើងដែលថា stress ឬក៏វាអាចថាមិនគឺទោះថាថាមិនត្រូវដែលវាមិនថាវាទៅជាយ៉ាងម៉េចបើសិនជាគ្រប់គ្រងពេលវេលាបានចាំលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូជួយបំពេញបន្ថែមទៀតមកបាទគឺ slide នេះគឺសូមបញ្ចប់ត្រឹមហ្នឹងចំពោះអឺចំណងជើងដែល management time management បាទហើយបើលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូមានចម្ងល់នៅចំណុចណាមួយក៏សូមលើកជាសំណួរហើយសំណួរទាំងនោះខ្ញុំនឹងឆ្លើយជូនតាមអ្វីដែលមានហើយបើសិនជាខ្ញុំឆ្លើយទៅលើសសូមលោកគ្រូប្រធានជួយច្រាបចេញហើយបើសិនជាខ្ញុំឆ្លើយទៅខ្វះសូមលោកគ្រូប្រធានជួយបំពេញបន្ថែមផងបាទសូមអរគុណ
បាទអរគុណច្រើនលោកវណ្ដាសម្រាប់ការធ្វើបទបង្ហាញបាទអញ្ចឹងបន្តទៅទៀតបាទសូមនិមន្តព្រះអង្គទៅជាលោកនគរបាទបើសិនជាមានជាសំណួរឬក៏ចំណុចដែលចង់បន្ថែមបន្ថយឬក៏ចង់ clarify អាចអញ្ជើញបានបាទអាចអញ្ជើញនឹងនិមន្ត
បាទសូមលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូរកសំណួរដើម្បីសួរបន្ថែមទៅលើបទបង្ហាញរបស់ខ្ញុំខ្លះៗមកដើម្បីកាន់តែច្បាស់ឡើងនៅអ្វីទៅថា time management
បាទមានទេមានសំណួរឬក៏អីចង់ clarify អូខេខ្ញុំចង់ clarify មិនតិចនៅប្រហែលជាលោកបណ្ដាអាចនឹងច្រឡំ
បា
ទអរគុណអូខេណាអូខេណាអូខេ
នៅចំណុចនេះគាត់នៅតិចទេប្រហែលជាលោកវណ្ដាប្រែច្រឡំបាទហើយនឹងមានការផ្អន់ច្រឡំជា prioritizing ប្រែថាម៉េចពាក្យហ្នឹង
យើងប្រែថាដល់ជាចំណាត់ថ្នាក់ដល់ជា
អតិភិប
បាទអតិភិប
ដល់ជាអតិភិបឬក៏ចម្លៃការងារ
បាទជាង prioritizing មានជា skill មួយដែរមានតែតនឹង time management ជាការកំណត់អាទិភាពមិនថាយើងភាគច្រើនគឺយើងមានពេលវេលា24ម៉ោងដូចគ្នាបើមានអ្នកមានដល់26ម៉ោង28ម៉ោងឯងមានទេហ៎
អត់មានទេអត់មានទេ
បាទគេមានអ្នកចង់បានខ្ញុំឲ្យខ្ចី2ម៉ោងបន្ថែមបាន26អ okay, ីគេចឹងចំណុចនេះបានន័យថាគ្រប់គ្នាក៏យើងមានរយៈពេលចំនួនម៉ោងហ្នឹងគឺស្មើគ្នាគឺ ยังมีนมาพยุนมาสมาคณีนะฉันบ้านเนี่ยคลาสก่อนเฟอร์การีมีสติพิบริกรมมีสติพิบคือสไลด์ทะเล prioritizing skill บอกก่อนหนึ่งวันอาทิตย์การกำหนดอาทิตย์พิบวันการีนะแต่กูจับตามมุนการีนะกูเธอประตอบวันการีนะสำคัญหายไปยับนั่นเธอคอยกี่การเด้บ่านั่นคือขอเกิดดังถือบนดวงมาเกี่ยคือหาท้ายถือมาที่บ่าจังยังไงมือบ่าการเงี้ยคลาวีวีมันเซลสำคัญตายไปหยาบเป็นนะการเงี้ยคลาวีวีไปหยาบตายเซลสำคัญบ่านั่นยังไงมือกำหนดอัตภีร์ต่างหนึ่งมวยนั่นคือมุนคือกลายฉันยังคือตื้อบ่านั่นบ่านั่นเดดไลน์จุดดอว์บ่านั่นยูเอาไว้ได้ชีเดดไลน์จุดนั้นยังมาทุ่มมุนกี้อันนั้นยังทุ่มตัวยังจุดนั้นไปบริยังไงนั่งกับกรงไปบริยังบ้านจึงให้บ้านปีมนุษย์เนี่ยตำนุนเนี้ยไปบริยังมีสมาร์ทเนี้ยแต่การประสบการณ์การเงินในการเป็นตอนเดดไลน์เป็นตอนคือสไลด์ทะเล prioritizing skill หรือการคือไอ้สิ่งนี้ในจุดจุดมุ่งในช่วยยังไงทุ่มบ้านชราตัวบริการเงินในวิจารณ์แต่ว่าไอ้ทุ่มได้ประสบการณ์บ้านชราตามอย่างนั้นบ่าจังปรายทาสินสกิลช่วยให้ยังធ្វើការងារចំគោលដៅចំណាយពេលវេលាតិចហើយអាចនឹងមានសិទ្ធិភាពខ្ពស់អញ្ចឹងបាទនៅជាចំណុចមួយបាទអញ្ចឹងនេះខ្ញុំគាត់ចង់ clarify បើយើងបកអីផ្សេងវាធ្វើឲ្យយើងមានការយល់ច្រឡំទៅលើចំណុចហ្នឹងណាបាទអញ្ចឹងអានិមន្តព្រះអង្គទៅក៏លោកគ្រូផ្សេងទៀតបើសិនបើមានអីចង់និមន្តនឹងជើញចូលរួមអាចអញ្ជើញបានបាទអរគុណ
បាទបាទអញ្ជើញលោកគ្រូបាទអញ្ជើញលោកយោងជាតិលោកគ្រូបាទបាទបាទជម្រាបសួរលោកគ្រូហើយអរគុណច្រើនលោកគ្រូខ្ញុំលោកភូសវណ្ណរាដែលបានធ្វើបបង្ហាញតទៅនឹងការគ្រប់គ្រងពេលវេលាបាទអរគុណច្រើនលោកគ្រូបាទតាមពិតទៅប្រធានបទនេះខ្ញុំគិតថាមានសារៈសំខាន់ណាស់ដោយលោកនិតបានមានប្រសាសន៍អញ្ចឹងបាទប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំមានសំណួរមួយចំនួនទី1ខ្ញុំចង់សួរតទៅទៅនឹងថា management នឹងថាតើបើយើងគិតថាតើថា management ហ្នឹងវាស្ថិតនៅក្នុង hard skill ឬក៏ soft skill ទី1បាទទី1គឺថាតើថា management វានៅក្នុង soft skill ឬក៏ hard skill ហើយទី2ដោយសារយើងបានដឹងអំពីតម្លៃរបស់ការគ្រប់គ្រងពេលវេលាសម្រាប់ការរស់នៅរបស់យើងហើយដូចខ្ញុំផ្ទាល់អញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំបានដឹងហើយថាវាមានតម្លៃប៉ុន្តែហើយខ្ញុំបានព្យាយាមក្នុងការធ្វើវាហើយបាទដូចជា process របស់លោកគ្រូបានធ្វើបបង្ហាញអញ្ចឹងមានការ listing priority ផ្សេងៗអញ្ចឹងប៉ុន្តែមានបញ្ហាមួយខ្ញុំនៅជួបប្រទេសហ្នឹងគឺខ្ញុំអាចអត់ធ្វើបានលោកគ្រូខ្ញុំធ្វើអត់បានមិនថាយើងកំណត់ហើយប៉ុន្តែដូចជាយើងមានលេសច្រើនសម្រាប់ខ្លួនឯងបាទយើងដូចជាអត់មានណាការលើកទឹកចិត្តយើងវាអាស្រ័យទៅលើមិនដឹងថាវាមានមូលហេតុអីច្រើនមែនទែនដែលយើងធ្វើទៅអត់បាន 100% ទេលោកគ្រូបាទហើយរហូតដល់ខ្ញុំព្យាយាមគិតដល់តេតងការគ្រប់គ្រងពេលវេលាអញ្ចឹងថាការដែលយើងនៅ high school ឬក៏នៅ middle school ហ្នឹងគឺយើងមកដល់វ័យនេះខ្ញុំបានសោកស្ដាយថាហេតុអីក៏មិនខ្ញុំមិនខំរៀនឲ្យបានខ្លាំងបាទដល់ពេលមកដល់ឥឡូវខ្ញុំនៅតែសោកស្ដាយម្ដងទៀតទេថាហេតុអីមិនខ្ញុំព្យាយាមអភិវឌ្ឍខ្លួនឯងឲ្យបានល្អអញ្ចឹងគឺបាទអញ្ចឹងមានន័យថាដល់ពេលដែលដំណើរជីវិតយើងចាស់ទៅយើងមើលទៅក្រោយវិញយើងស្ដាយរហូតយើងស្ដាយរហូតដល់មានពាក្យមួយខ្ញុំចាំហ្នឹងគឺថាគេ too soon old too late smart គឺបាទ too soon old too late smart បាទអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំចង់ជម្រាបសួរគឺថាក្រៅពីវិធីសាស្ត្រដែលជាទ្រឹស្ដីក្នុងការអនុវត្តហ្នឹងតើលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូផ្សេងទៀតហ្នឹងថាមានវិធីសាស្ត្រអីដែលថាឲ្យជំរុញឲ្យយើងហ្នឹងអាចគ្រប់គ្រងពេលវេលាហ្នឹងបានល្អប្រសើរសម្រាប់ជីវិតយើងគឺបាទអរគុណច្រើនខ្ញុំមានប៉ុណ្ណឹងអរគុណសម្រាប់សំណួរ
បាទអរគុណច្រើនចឹងអាចជូនទៅម្ចាស់ប្រធានបទអ្នកធ្វើបទ
បាទបាទសូមអរគុណលោកគ្រូដែលបានមានសំណួរសួរមកខ្ញុំពីរសំណួរណាតើទី1គឺ time management តើជា hard skill ឬក៏ soft skill បាទខ្ញុំលើកបន្តិចចុះពាក្យថា hard skill គឺយើងពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងសញ្ញាបត្រដែលយើងមានតាមជំនាញមួយហើយ soft skill គឺពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងទំនួលផ្លូវចិត្តដែលយើងមានដែលមានដែលដោះចេញពីធម្មជាតិដែលយើងកើតមានមកដល់ពុំបានរៀននៅសាលាណាទេគឺដោះចេញពីឆន្ទៈប៉ិនប្រកបដូច្នេះ time management គឺជាពាក្យមួយដែលបង្កប់នៅក្នុង soft skill បាទគឺ time management គឺជាsoft skill ហើយជាមួយទៀតគឺលោកគ្រូសួរថាតើដើម្បីឲ្យពេលវេលាគ្រប់ការគ្រងពេលវេលាកាន់តែប្រសើរជោគជ័យលោកគ្រូបានសេតជាងការដែលខ្វះខាតជាងការទៅលើសអីចឹងដូចមុនហ្នឹងដែរឬកន្លែងពាក្យថា prioritizing ដែលលោកគ្រូប្រធានបានលើកឡើងចឹងគឺការកំណត់តម្លៃអតិភិបពេលវេលាលោកគ្រូទៅដាក់គោលដៅឲ្យច្បាស់ថាចប់បាក់ឌុបលោកគ្រូទៅរៀនអីទីហោចឹងលោកគ្រូដាក់គោលដៅច្បាស់ថាលោកគ្រូចប់បាក់ឌុបទៅរៀន IT តើ IT លោកគ្រូត្រូវចំណាយពេលប្រហែលឆ្នាំប៉ុន្តែប្រកាសជាចំណាយពេល4ឆ្នាំនេះគឺជាពេលវេលាពិតប្រាកដប៉ុន្តែបើសិនជាសាលាតែគេវាកងតិចមួយសប្តាហ៍ឬគេអាចចប់មុន4ឆ្នាំបើសិនជាសាលារដ្ឋប្រកាសណាគាត់ជា4ឆ្នាំឬក៏អាចលើសតិចទៀតផងនេះគឺជា plan ដែលយើងបានរៀបចំឡើងហើយមួយវិញទៀតបើសិនជាលោកគ្រូចង់ដាក់គោលដៅនឹងឲ្យកាន់តែច្បាស់លោកគ្រូត្រូវ set ពេលវេលាច្បាស់ដូចខ្ញុំបានលើកឡើងអញ្ចឹងអ្វីៗវាមានអាណត្តិគឺមានពេលវេលាដូចជារដ្ឋាភិបាលក៏មានអាណត្តិដែរ5ឆ្នាំដោយលោកគ្រូប្រធានកាន់នៅអង្គការអញ្ចឹងប្រកាសជាមានអាណត្តិដែរអាច10ឆ្នាំឬ15ឆ្នាំពេលនោះអាចនឹងមានបន្ថែមពេលវេលាឬក៏អាចនឹងអ្វីផ្សេងទៀតនឹងទៅតាមមានការគិតឃើញនៅពេលក្រោយឬក៏មានផានមន្ត្រីលោកគ្រូប្រធានអាចតទៀតដែរបាទនេះជាការចូលរួមរបស់ខ្ញុំបានប៉ុណ្ណឹងបើខ្វះខាតសូមលោកគ្រូប្រធានជួយពេញបន្ថែមផងបាទសូមអរគុណបាទ
គុណគ្រូអរគុណ
បាទអរគុណគ្រូវណ្ណដែរបាទអាចមានលោកគ្រូផ្សេងឬក៏ព្រះអង្គមានអីចង់និមន្តឬក៏អញ្ជើញចូលរួមអាចបាទអញ្ជើញបាទ
បាទជម្រាបសួរលោកគ្រូខ្វាច់គុំបាទខ្ញុំសូមចូលរួមតែចំណុចតិចខ្ញុំអត់ច្បាស់ដែរទេប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំចង់ចែករំលែកថាតើ time management ហ្នឹងគឺជា soft skill ឬក៏ hard skill ដែលខ្ញុំចង់ជម្រាបជូនថាខ្ញុំគិតថាវាអាចជា combination វាអាចជាការបញ្រួមបញ្ចូលគ្នារវាង soft skill ហើយនិង hard skill ដោយសារតែកណ្ណាគាត់អត់ចេះ hard skill ហ្នឹងក៏ manage ថារបស់គាត់ទេគឺកិច្ចការទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងវាអត់សមប្រសើរទេហើយមួយទៀតបើសិនបើគាត់អត់មាន soft skill នៅក្នុងការដែលគាត់ manage វាធ្វើឲ្យយើងនិយាយថា stress ឬក៏យើងនិយាយថាការធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចដើម្បីឲ្យថារបស់គាត់នឹងវាមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពផ្សេងផ្សេងនឹងអានឹងទៅតឹង soft skill ជាខ្ញុំគិតថាវាជាការបញ្ចូលពីរវាង soft skill ហើយនឹង hard skill អញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំគិតថាអត់អាចបែងចែកវាថាជា hard skill ឬក៏ជា soft skill ដែរនេះសម្រាប់ខ្ញុំតែខ្ញុំបងខ្ញុំហើយភ្ជាប់ពីនឹងទៀតខ្ញុំចង់ឲ្យប្រគូវ៉ាន់រ៉ាចូលទៅកន្លែងចំណុចមួយ slide មួយនេះគេថា how to manage time effectively ខ្ញុំចង់បញ្ជាក់ lain នឹងតិចដែរពូមុននឹងលោកដុកទ័រសមារាបញ្ជាក់មកចំណុចតែត្រូវនៅពីចំណុចទៀតខ្ញុំប្រើទៅបញ្ជាក់អូខេបាទបាទហ្នឹងហើយបាទកន្លែងហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងត្រង់កន្លែងនេះគឺខាង3ចំណុចខាងលើនេះគឺលោកពូវណ្ណរាបានបច្ចៈច្បាស់ហើយប៉ុន្តែខាងក្រោមនេះរៀងមានយើងអាចជជែកគ្នាបន្តទៀតចឹងហើយលោកគ្រូទៅសមរគាត់បានបច្ចៈទៅនឹង prioritizing ទៅក្នុងអត្ថិភាពដល់សកម្មភាពឬគម្រោងការណាដែលវាមានសារៈសំខាន់មុនដំបូងចឹងប៉ុន្តែនៅ delegation នឹង responsibility នឹងឡើយនឹងគឺគេសំដៅទៅលើការផ្ដល់ការងាររំលែកការងារនឹងឲ្យអ្នកដទៃក៏ទទួលខុសត្រូវឧទាហរណ៍ថាការងារនឹងគេថាការងារនឹងវាមិនជាមិនទាន់ប៉ុន្តែវាមិនសូវសំខាន់សម្រាប់យើងទេអញ្ចឹងយើងឲ្យអ្នកដទៃគាត់ធ្វើព្រោះយើងត្រូវធ្វើរឿងសំខាន់ហើយមិនទាន់អញ្ចឹងអារឿងដែរវាមិនទាន់ណាស់ប៉ុន្តែវាមិនសូវសំខាន់អញ្ចឹងវាត្រូវឲ្យ colleague របស់យើងអ្នកធ្វើការរួមអាជីពរបស់យើងគាត់ជួយធ្វើអាហ្នឹងមានថាបែងចែកការងារតម្លាក់ការងារឲ្យគាត់ជួយធ្វើជាមួយយើងហើយចំណុចទី3ចំណុចទី6នេះគឺ spending the right time on the right activity មានន័យថាយើងចំណាយពេលឲ្យត្រឹមត្រូវទៅលើសកម្មភាពពេលដែលយើងធ្វើឧទាហរណ៍ថាពេលដែលយើងទៅវត្តយើងត្រូវតែឧទាហរណ៍ដោយសាមញ្ញយើងត្រូវយើង support ថាត្រូវបានតឹងអង្គុយស្ដាប់ធម៌ប៉ុន្តែយើងបាយទៅអង្គុយវិភាសាឬអីផ្សេងការពីស្ដាប់ធម៌អញ្ចឹងវាមិនខុសពីអ្វីដែលយើងត្រូវ support ឲ្យធ្វើមួយទៀតឧទាហរណ៍ថាសិស្សចូលទៅក្នុងថ្នាក់រៀន អញ្ចឹងសិស្សនឹងគាត់ត្រូវសន្មតថាទៅរៀនតែប៉ុន្តែគាត់បែរជាទៅលេងហ្គេមវិញចានឹងវាខុសវាខុសពេលវេលាអ្វីដែលគាត់ធ្វើជាមួយនឹងពេលវេលានោះអញ្ចឹងណាបាទអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំមានប៉ុណ្ណឹងបន្ថែមអរគុណច្រើនបាទ
បាទអរគុណលោកគ្រូពេជ្រដែលបានបំពេញបន្ថែមនៅក្នុងវគ្គខាត់របស់ខ្ញុំបាទហើយសូមលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូទាំងអស់មានសំណួរសូមលើកជាសំណួរមកខ្ញុំឆ្លើយជូនអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំមាន
បាទអរគុណច្រើនលោកពេជ្រហើយខ្ញុំគិតថាចំណុចនេះនឹងឆ្លើយទៅលោកគ្រូសំណួររបស់លោកគ្រូយាជាងលោកគ្រូអាចស្រ័យអូណៅទៅខុសបាទអាចថាជាចំណុចមួយដែលយើងអាចយកបាទ6ជំហាននេះក៏អាចជាចំណុចមួយដែលជួយយើងបន្ថែមគាត់ថានេះវាជា series វាជា step តែអ្វីលោកគ្រូបានលើកឡើងហើយថាលោកគ្រូដឹងពីរបៀបរបបនៃការធ្វើនេះប៉ុន្តែពេលធ្វើយើងធ្វើអត់បានហើយជាសំណួរមួយដែលយើងត្រូវធ្វើបន្ថែមបាទមានលោកគ្រូនៅចង់បន្ថែមលើនឹងថានេះយើងជាទ្រឹស្ដីជាគូការឬក៏ជាការសិក្សាមានសុទ្ធយើងមានហើយបាទយើងដឹងថា effective planning setting goal and aptitude ហើយពេលដែលមានអាហ្នឹងហើយធ្វើមិនឲ្យយើងអាចអាចឈឺបានទៀតណាមានចាំ
បាទបាទសូមបន្ថែមបន្តិចអឹមសាំមិញខ្ញុំបានចូលរួមជាមួយលោកម្នាក់ដែលគាត់និយាយពីការគ្រប់គ្រងពេលវេលាដែរហើយគាត់និយាយអំពី habit គាត់ថាa habit takes at least 21 days to practice មានន័យថាទម្លាប់មួយវាត្រូវការរយៈពេលយ៉ាងតិច21ថ្ងៃហើយគាត់ដកស្រង់ចេញពី quote របស់អ្នកចិត្តសាស្ត្រឬក៏អ្នកស្រាវជ្រាវនៅសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកមួយដែរអញ្ចឹងគាត់ថាបើសិនជាយើងចង់ធ្វើអាកិច្ចការនឹងឲ្យវាជោគជ័យគឺយើងយ៉ាងតិចណាស់គឺយើងត្រូវធ្វើដដែលតាំងចិត្តធ្វើឲ្យវាបានយ៉ាងហោចណាស់ក៏21ថ្ងៃដែរដូច្នេះវាមិនខ្លាចជាទម្លាប់របស់យើងទេបាទ
បាទអរគុណច្រើនលោកពេជ្របាទចាញ់អាចសាកល្បងមើលចានេះវាយើងនិយាយចាំយើងគ្រាន់តែដឹងគ្រាន់តែអានទ្រឹស្ដីក៏វាអត់តាន់គ្រប់គ្រាន់ដែរមិនថាបើយើងដឹងហើយយើងអនុវត្តហើយយើង commit មិនថាអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំពេញចិត្តជាងគេគឺតកតងនឹងពាក្យមួយតកតងនឹង consistency មិនថាគ្រប់ពេលគ្រប់ឱកាសធ្វើវាឲ្យវាដូចធ្វើវាដដែល consistency ណាអត់ទៅវាជាទៀងមិនថាជាទៀងបាទនឹងជាសំខាន់ដូចក្លឹបយើងអញ្ចឹងមិនថាដូចថ្ងៃនេះយើងពិចារណាយើងគេសែនក្បាលតឹកឯងតែយើងនៅតែមកជុំគ្នាបាទដល់17នាក់ដែរនេះចឹងថាហ្នឹងទោះបីជាព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ក៏វាអត់ប៉ះពាល់ដល់យើងនេះបើកាលណាយើងមានភាពជាម្ចាស់មានភាពជា consistency ហ្នឹងចឹងវាជាផ្នែកមួយបាទចឹងតែជាចំណុចមួយដែលយើងគូពិចារណាហើយមួយទៀតយើងអាចយកពាក្យ grit ហ្នឹងក៏ជាផ្នែកមួយមិនថាជាការជំរុញផ្លូវចិត្តយើងបាទមិនថាវាតតែយើងមានអាជា persistent ហើយនឹងបាទវាមានបាទ persistent ហើយនឹងបាទចង់ផ្លេចពាក្យហ្នឹងមួយដែរមិនថាវាតកតងនឹងអ្វីដែលយើងនៅតែជំនះនៅតែជំរុញខ្លួនឯងមួយទៀត resilient បាទភាពដែលយើងឆាប់recover ពីភាពជឿចាប់ឬក៏ភាពផ្សេងផ្សេងមិនថាដួលក្រោកយើងធ្វើលឿនណាជាផ្នែកមួយចឹងថាអញ្ចឹងត្រូវមាន consistency ហើយត្រូវតែមានជំហរមួយធ្វើលឿននឹងមិនថាផលខ្លះវាអាចបានផលភ្លាមណាលុះត្រាយើងរក្សានៃការបន្តធ្វើជាប្រចាំនឹងជាផ្នែកមួយដែរមិនថាយើងដើរតិចប៉ុន្តែតិចជាប្រចាំទៅយើងបានច្រើនណាដើរមួយថ្ងៃ1គីឡូហើយយើងដើរ30ថ្ងៃក៏វាបាន30គីឡូដែរແນ່ប៉ានឹងជាចំណុចមួយអញ្ចឹងណាបើអាចបានយើងអាចមាន checklist ឬក៏មាន to do list ដែលយើងធ្វើហើយយើង commit ទៅធ្វើនៅលើចំណុចហ្នឹងបាទតាំងចិត្តឲ្យមួយទៀតអាចធ្វើដោយអ្វីដែលពេចបាន share ហ្នឹងក៏ជាផ្នែកមួយដែរទម្លាប់ពេលខ្លះយើងចង់កែទម្លាប់ដោយសារទម្លាប់ហ្នឹងវានៅជាមួយយើងយូរហើយបាទដូចក្នុង club ហ្នឹងពេលខ្លះមានអ្នកខ្លះគាត់សួរខ្ញុំថាហេតុអីក៏មនុស្សចូលក្នុង club soft skill leadership ហើយនៅតែអត់មានសិទ្ធិភាពធ្វើអត់បានហើយក៏ mindset របស់គាត់នៅតែខ្សោយបាទជួនកាលយើងអាចនិយាយបានថាយើងអាចមើលអាយុយើងសួរអាយុរបស់មនុស្សហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងបើអាយុប្រហែលបាទបើគាត់ចាប់ដើមចូលក្លឹបហ្នឹងនៅអាយុ30បើថាទម្លាប់របស់គាត់គាត់ធ្វើមកគាត់30ឆ្នាំហើយគាត់មកចង់កែត្រឹមក្នុងមួយឆ្នាំដែលយើងចូលហ្នឹងក៏វាបានសតិភាពលុះត្រាតែយើងមាន consistency មានចិត្តមួយនៃការចង់ផ្លាស់ប្ដូរខ្លួនឯងបន្ថែមវាការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរវាខ្លះវាមិនមែនមកពីខាងក្រៅទេភាគច្រើនមកពីខាងក្នុង จังการปรับโดยมุ้ยโลตราแต่ยิงตัวตัวสกอร์ทวีจีปัญหาอันนั้นจังการจังการตัวตัวสกอร์ปัญหานั้นจะเรื่องมุ้ยได้สำคัญโลตรายิงตัวตัวสกอร์ทวีจีปัญหาสั้นไอ้บันยิงจับน้ำโยกุมนัทริโกคริสเตย์เนี่ยโดยอ่านนั้นมาหาเอฟเฟกต์ที่นี้ยิงโยวิมอตัสไรจึงตัสไรยิงไอ้ทำมือจุดง่ายยิงไอ้ทัวร์บ้านให้ยิงรุมหลักตัวนายจีบจำเป็นนายยิงพลัดยิงมือมือเวลาวิ่งให้รุมหลักตัวนายถือใจทัวร์บ้านนั้นชี้จุดหน่อยมวยได้นะบ้านโอเคจังยมก่อนจูนปนน้องให้ชี้ยิมทัวร์ตุ่มล้อปนน้าตุ่มล้อตะลือการยิงได้ยิงสลังกงกงทัวร์บางการยิงได้ยิงอันสลังก็วิอัดไอช่วยยิงมีนเชียร์กุมนัดไอประทายหรือก็สลายทัวร์ไปบ้านนี่นักเป็นเลยชุบพอลงบ้านอีกหนึ่งบ้านบางไปเช่าบ้านบ้านจริงกูมีในช่างประทายกู
ยึดคนจันทร์ลงดัดให้คนจันทร์ลูกครูไปพักบ้านบ้านยมเป็นจัดกลายจำนวนนึงกันหาเลยซาตาบีมันเตือนคลาจีตำรวจบ่อยเยอะจังให้วิมีนการลงบ้านของการทัวร์บ้านยมตัวสกอร์กลายจำนวนบ้านเลยซาตายังเทอร์เวียตอนบานกรุกรันในคลาจิจิตุมรอบบานหรือกูบานแต่ยมช่างสู้แบบต่อที่เตะตรงกลายจากนั้นแล้วคือกลุ่มน้องมาช่องยมช่างเทอร์วีไฮแต่ยมช่างบานบอกไปสอนไปลูกคุณในครูท่าแต่ยังเทอร์ไม่จำไปตุบตอจมูกในงาเครื่องขังกราวหรือกูเครื่องขังกราวมันในท่าปฏิทานจุ่มวิ่งได้เวียเทอร์ยังนั้นมันอายเทอร์เวียบานหรือกูแต่หอท่าเจ็ดแสดงท่าไปยังมาปิดเทอร์การจังยังสำราญติดจังยังบางทีบางตัวสับชาติมาพลิกครูนต้องออกดับพยันตีจังแต่ครูอาจารย์นะบ้านยังอุจิพลิกครูนกับเพลงให้ต้องไปคลาสทัวร์รอมยังนึงอัดมูลเลยเซ็งๆจังครูเวียทัวร์ปะทานจมวิญยังนึงเวียดิสตรักจมวิญนึงอ่ะไว้ได้ยังกับปงเทอร์จังยังเรื่องกับนัดรุ่ยหายตอนท้ายเวียมีน่ะปะทานเรื่องชราซิมเซ็งได้กับจมวิญดิสตรักยังแต่ยังมีวิธีใช้ดำไปตบตัวปฏิทางของคราวนั้นให้หนึ่งที่สักของการเลือกตึกจัดคนไอ้จมรอยอยู่เฟอร์เรื่องหนึ่งมันลองให้มันลองเตี้ยนก็คือเอาเป็นเมียนคอนสิสเทนซีนั่นก็คือว่าเอาคนชั้นก็คือคนบ้าน
บ้านคนชั้นก็มาสนุนนี่หรอใช่เนี่ยไอ้ประกันแต่บ้านก็ลูกนี่กูไม่จำเชื่อชื่อรู้มาคือมาชิบโฮไฮมั้งมายังนึกสาวไปมันชั้นนี่ตามเด็กที่เด็กยังจำไว้นะมาต่อไอ้จื๊ยไอ้นี่มุ่นหวังมาสนจิมินคลอบอัพคลอบจังนะจู่เจอตาพิจารณาก็ยืมคลอบนะยืมคลอบก็หักหลุดไอ้จังบีซูลามอนอตเตอร์บางเพอร์อานน้องกุ้ยจอยเฟซบุ๊กสัน
แล้วครูเราหดได้ยมสมรจัดอันสตอลเฟซบุ๊กชรานดองดูมันเราดีจะเรานี่อันสตอลจังได้ดูอันสตอลจังยังเอาพระแต่เมสเซนเจอร์ให้นักเตะเล็กรามสำหรับเตะตรงกลางไงจังเราหดได้ทันนั่งดูแต่เราแต่อัปบานพอชราน
โอเค
นั่งอะไรกูยังสมทานติดใจแต่ยังกำปองแต่ตำรวจรอดองยังไล่เงินไล่มองผมไปมองไอ้ยูเมนเตนเดซานอะไรนี่ให้เปิดอะไรอย่างตายนอปีนี้ยังจังไล่มองปรามในตลอดยังจังอะไรยังอันวัดบ้านภายที่ปรามดับไงเฮ้ยมันตายขนมปรามดับไงนั่งยืนภายที่ปรามไงก็ยังก่อนอะไรให้ยังเกินไปภายจะปีไปไงจังมีในทางยมทั่วบ้านจังเอาไปในยมทั่วบ้านเออหลังไอ้สายก็ยมนั่งมีกำรุงท่าปลายจีเอาแต่เงือบหลังเอามองรู้ให้ยมนั่งหลังเจงกลายมองยมอัดเนยติดแต่เนยก็เกินยี่ไทยจังมีในทางไปได้กำลังไปได้ยังจุ่มเนี้ยนั่นคือยังจะจัดแหล่จัดตายทำไปทั่วก็ทั่วจุ่มดอกจังไอ้คือพอทำหลังอัดเนยต้นเตรียแต่คือหลังคือหลังโชว์ให้พักตะไคร้ตือตะกลายมองปรามปรึกหนึ่งให้จำมองไปมองหาปรามได้
คุณชันกูไปมาจังนะวิญญาณพอถึงทางมองรู้หายเงือบหายเกินไปนิดเช่นนะโชว
์บาร์รูมเป็นเพี้ยชิ้นนี่คือตู้เตยมันคือโชว์แต่มาลองตัดลุ้ยคือลุ้ยยงก็ทะเลาะได
้มาเคยกูสืบพอลมันจังเจอจะรู้มันกูว่าเจอมาว่าสนเจมิ้น
อะไรที่ลูกรู้นะคุณชันนั่นมิ้นกันท่าจังนอยตัดแต่ตั้งการทางการได้ยิน trong cầu hơi đặt màu to từ tiền ấy mà nó chưa lên chưa màu nhẹ cái những cá toàn về với những cá có chưa lụng lụng đầm này chứ còn ta ăn ấy tệ tăng năng lục lưu đại bản xạ xua mình nhấn thì sẽ tăng năng cá chạy trong đây được bao nhiêu thứ bấy chẳng bên đây thả lục lưu bản to cá chỉ riêng được tiền tới bên đây thả viên bản cục tăng một rưỡi còn tái nhưng bản phía rồi cục chiên nhưng bản phía rồi cục chiên ở đây là dừng bạn thuế nó mình đi theo bộ sinh viên mình bỏ bóng ca phì dương bỏ dưỡng dân tích các bạn chất sắp hiện rời mấy ca kết bỏ lục rù dòng chết đến dòng chết đến lục rù bạn lục rù bạn lục rù nên lục rù nơi tại bản to thì tới tôi bởi chị dân ná có sự kết đầy chiên bỏ lục rù lắm mình là trẻ cộng hạ sắp hiện rời chẳng lục rù nên ấy mình cho rung tập năng lực rung ở quân san cho quốc ca chạy được đại biểu lực rung lực rung hay quý chị ca cho rung chia sẻ nội và ở quân
và ở quân lực rung sự khó mà ba anh chơi lực rung đại chia sẻ mà chắc mấy mà ai ta dừng khơi thứ mấy được lực rung Rina Rose được gọi lực rung khăn chẳng hạn lực rung bà chia sẻ phần bờ sân chia an chung một tờ khóc nên bờ sân chia lực rung miền đây trong chơi cho rung ai bà hay có sông xoa công một căn club ở dương đấy mà miền miền anh chưa chơi đúng mà
hello bạn Rina can
bạn mong bạn ăn lục rùm bạn
anh ấy lục rùm ăn châu rùm định tôi tới rồi lục rùm chưa xem mặt chút mày chứ nó tạm cũng đã bao nhiêu bao lục rùm thế đang á không trời ấy dừng mình việc mình nên lục rùm để chăm chui đi hàng cày nữa ở bên trên lục rùm Rina
bạn ở quân trang gặp lục lưu đại ban phơ bật thằng hai chữ nâng ca chạy lên bật sao thay thay chữ mới nâng ở trên bot time này cho mình nâng cho những cách hai trên bot nâng cứ bị lỗ bị chui vào dương à chơi đẹp trong nở vay đại dương trời phơ và đại dương cù phơ hay dương ai vô hà nấp về đại dương phơ ca rồi còn dương phơ ấy muối dương ai chơi đẹp chậm một lần dương phơ việc không chơi đặt phơ đời mình bàn tiếp tục môn để phơ dương phơ tới việc admin bàn thoại mù với nhé mà xem gặp nhóm cứ miền đặt phần năng đấy là cứ cuốn trào xem gặp đại ai đặt nhóm bàn châu luôn một lòng cảm thì bỏ được rồi nhé và cuốn trào được rồi
mà con là con là xem gặp cả châu luôn mà con xem gặp được khăn chứng của chia sẻ nó thì được comment bằng group đấy khiến chắc là bạn đang chia cho mọi người và cụ pro bạn đã tha ấy đã toàn được cam của này nhé và vừa đặt bán đã gần đây ập nhầm bài về bảy ngày đấy là nó vừa cái nhầm mình dạy lại cho bạn cái khiến chắc là đại sa p về dương phong chắc là mình dạy ai dạy đại sa và tao tiếp và sinh viên viên xung đột và thám và hay nâng xem share tin tài và xem đẹp nhóm nhóm đồng bày xem thử bán trong thời thưa về khai được chia pratica hãy nhìn deadline mà ta bậc trong thưa riêng đang ngặt bán mà vì chỉ riêng mùi đại riêng anh này phải chôm xem những tiền đội nên đội club này chắc trong club này tại sao vì chỉ chuẩn bị mùi đại riêng thời tại tổng góp luôn này là miền ca châu rúm và nền ca an vì có ca riêng trong xem nhưng bây giờ ngày thưa bán lúc bây giờ thà là vô lên nãy giờ thời thưa về bán những vị trí này mùi đá dương bằng ca tùm lót hay thôi vì ở consistency chẳng ở trong mình đã schedule lên đo ngay đo máu dương đơn máu đơn thời dương thời phơi ấy nên ngày nâng những cái này mà nó là chỉ ngày mua dương thời phơi hay vì chỉ ở ca mua để dương ai châu mới dương nơi ta bằng to và thám mà đôi chỉ miền ca su dùng nu miền ca châu rung xem xét này chụp này mua để dương ai dương ai ở riêng sâu ban trời pin năng chẳng mình ta club này vì chụp này mua này ca co sang smart tip ca bắt đầu bắt đầu hôn ai bắt thám chẳng nếu bây giờ dương commit tới lời pratica bài nâng và nơi vì thừa dương can tụng lọ mỗi khi ta đào pin nâng dương thời đắng thời thừa ấy mùi và chương chỉ tôi tới phía trang thì nếu bây giờ trong áp vật con anh lời ấy muối trong trở là điệp trong chỉ pratica và trong riêng lớp này là muối trong và cả chỉ cost chỉ ec muối tới nâng dương thừa tới nâng chụp này mùi muối tiết chương áp chiêm thừa con anh ở đầu vú mà được trong ai giờ bàn ha việc là thừa chỉ được cuốn chụp tật thời tập không hôm nay thôi sụt tật chẳng pe về lý bởi dương mới tới vì art conflict hay dương nghiệp trong thứ bán chứ dương nghiệp trong đạm màu này tới hết dương sử dụng manage time dương sử dụng cục công pe về lý nữa ដើម្បីយើងអាចទទួលបានផលទទួលបានទំនប់មួយនៃការធ្វើការងារនឹងបើថាដល់ពេលវេលាយើងអាចធ្វើវាបានបាទនេះជាផ្នែកមួយដែលយើងទៅធ្វើអញ្ចឹងបាទការដាក់ពីនេះខ្លួនឯងវាខ្លះក៏នៅមានកម្រិតដែរតែបើយើងធ្វើវាជា deadline ធ្វើជាខ្លួនឯងដែលយើងត្រូវធ្វើដូចយើងបុគ្គលិកឬក៏អ្នករស់ស៊ីអញ្ចឹងណាអញ្ចឹងអ្នកដែលរស់ស៊ីពេលខ្លះបើគាត់ mindset គាត់ពីគាត់ខ្សោយគាត់អាចអាចធ្វើបានល្អប្រសើរជាងនេះណាតែបើអ្នកដែលគាត់ធ្វើការឲ្យគេដល់ម៉ោងត្រូវទៅ conference ទៅធ្វើហ្នឹងជាផ្នែកមួយអញ្ចឹងថាដំបូងយើងទម្លាប់ជាបុគ្គលិកបានត្រូវតែធ្វើជាបុគ្គលិកដែលខ្លាំងដែលប្រកែទៅលើអស់ហ្នឹងបាទដូចគេថាត្រូវតែក្រោកព្រលឹមឡើងម៉ោង5ត្រូវកំដាប់លុនដែរឲ្យបាន21ថ្ងៃយើងអាចធ្វើបានដល់ពេលយើងឆ្លងកាត់ហ្នឹងយូរទៅដល់ពេលយើងខ្លាយទៅជាតកែគេគឺយើងអាចរៀបចំធ្វើបានទៅលើចំណុចហ្នឹងណាបាទមានតែជា process មួយដែលយើងអាចទំលាប់អញ្ចឹងយើងអាចរកគោលវិធីណាវិធីសាស្ត្រណាមួយដែលធ្វើឲ្យយើងអាចកំដាប់ខ្លួនឯងបានជិះវាងការដាក់ម៉ោងរូបឲ្យទៅគេងវិញណាហ្នឹងជាផ្នែកមួយអូខេសង្កត់ដល់បងនេះក៏លោកនឹងផ្សេងមានជាកំណត់ជាបាល់ឡេផ្សេងផ្សេងតែក៏សំណួរនឹងល្អខ្ញុំគាត់ថាយើងគួរតែបន្ថែមបើសិនជាមានយើងអាចតែក្នុងក្រុមយើងណាដោយសារយើងមានក្រុមតែយើងអាចបន្ថែមហើយយើងអាចនឹងមានការពិភាក្សានៅសប្តាហ៍បន្ទាប់ទៀតបើសិនជាមានយើងអាចនឹងលើកក្នុងសប្តាហ៍នោះបានបាទអូខេអញ្ចឹងដោយសារពេលវេលាហើយថ្ងៃនេះក៏ប្រហែលជាមានសមាជិកយើងខ្លះរវល់ច្រើនបាទអាចមានកម្មវិធីមានអីនៅផ្ទះឬក៏អីផ្សេងផ្សេងនៅថ្ងៃកាត់ចិនបាទអូខេអញ្ចឹងយើងអាចនឹងសម្រាប់ប៉ុណ្្នឹងចុះហើយជួបមាននៅក្នុងសប្តាហ៍ក្រោយថ្ងៃអាទិត្យបន្តយើងសូមលើកទៅថ្ងៃអាទិត្យនេះប្រហែលជា6ទៅ7សប្តាហ៍ហើយបើសិនជាបាទមិនយើងអាចនឹងប្រែប្រួលមកថ្ងៃសៅរ៍ធម្មតាវិញណាបាទអញ្ចឹងហើយក៏អរគុណសម្រាប់ការបត់បែនតាមខ្ញុំខ្ញុំក៏សូមអធិស្ឋានដែរតែមិនចង់បត់បែននៅសារវាពេលវេលានេះវាដូរទៅវាជន់គ្នាចឹងក៏សូមអធិស្ឋានដែរបាទមិនបានទេថាចង់ធ្វើខ្លួនឯងឲ្យសំខាន់ចង់ដូរឯណាក៏បានទេណាសូមអធិស្ឋានទៅខាងព្រះអង្គក៏ដូចជាលោកគ្រូអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាដែរ
បាទលោកគ្រូបាទលោកគ្រូនិយាយចឹងសប្តាហ៍ក្រោយខាងក្រុមខ្ញុំលោកគ្រូវិញវាអត់ឃើញអាអូនបងស្រីទេអូនស្រីឈ្មោះអីនេះ
សីម៉ា
សីម៉ាសីម៉ានឹងដឹងអី
សីម៉ាដូចប្រុសតាលោកគ្រូសីម៉ា
តើតើ study skill ណា
បាទបាទប្រហែលជាណាលោកគ្រូសីម៉ាតែមើលណាសុនសីម៉ាបាទតែបាទជាមួយខ្ញុំតម្លាក់ schedule ចូលទៅខ្ញុំចេះអត់បានតម្លាក់ schedule មកបន្តិចតែចេះចូលទៅបើកទៅធ្វើអីផ្សេងអើកុនច្រើនចឹងយើងអាចនឹងជួបគ្នានៅសប្តាហ៍ក្រោយបាទយើងជាមួយនឹងវិធានបត្រដូចជា study skill អញ្ចឹងណាយ៉ាបាទលោកគ្រូបា
ទ study skill
បាទបាទបាទអញ្ចឹងអរគុណហើយអញ្ចឹងយើងជួបគ្នានៅថ្ងៃអាទិត្យបណ្ដាលបាទអញ្ចឹងណាសង្កេតដល់ទាំងអស់គ្នានឹងសុខសុខភាពបាទកិច្ចផុតពី COVID ណាបាទអញ្ចឹងអរគុណច្រើនប្រាប់ផ្សាយគុំលៀបអរគុណលោកគ្រូបាទគ្រូសុខត្រាយគ្រូបាទអរគុណច្រើនណាបាទសុខសុខភាពអរគុណលៀប